fished a lot as a child. Fishing was probably the most popular way to pass the time at the village. Of course, we fished for food, but it was also an activity that we found relaxing and pleasurable. It was, how you say, a pastime for us. I never went on big boats. All of our boats were small canoe boats. But the idea of boats that I had seen in magazines as big ships with captains and things coming out of the pipes and the exhaust, filling the air on the great seas, always intrigued me. I think that this story is about all of those wondrous fantasies I had and not knowing the truth behind what really existed in the world. When you grow up so isolated as I did, just the thought, just your imagination can really scare you. And yes, this is the first of two stories in this collection that involve urination. And I was asked by someone else what is my fascination with that. And I told him, as I will tell you, that please do not read too much into it. We are all humans. We all have to relieve ourselves when the time calls. It's really no more simple than that.